Can't ignore Martin Lee forever. Need to start investigating him. Again.
Bet you're wondering why I'm back in the game. Straight and narrow just got boring. My target number's 50 million. Nice round number, don't you think? Me before I hit my goal, I'll give it all back and go straight. My future's in your hands, Spider.
Breaking news just in. My sources tell me the police are now looking at the deep.
Nap time. These guys weren't so hostage happy.
I'm telling everyone, Spider-Man's the hashtag.
Someone radio forensics. I want an analysis of the energy on that sword.
Are in pursuit of mass terrorists with a bomb. Witness reported location at the yards.
Going my way? Ooh, cops and robbers. Can I play too? Bomb in the truck. Gotta disable it.
demons must have crazy insurance premiums.
Keep an eye on the demons till backup gets here.
Alicia's close to her goal. I've got to put an end to this, and fast. This area's full of Wall Street guys. Target-rich environment. Meow. She's obviously familiar with these places. And that gives me an idea how to catch her. Demons robbing an armored car. You can bet that money. Heart to heart time. Were you not loved enough as demon babies? Dad too withholding? Mom not around? Let you cry all night?
Let's go.
do the demons need that much cash?
Attention all units. We have confirmed reports of an active bomb.
MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons. Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around. Okay, that's all of them. Oh, high security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from. Looks like I could override the circuit. I need my electric webs. Well, that did something. It looks like the circuits need a little more juice. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it. That's it! Thank you. guns from Fisk's armory. Truck bombs? This is crazy. These must be where they're planning to attack. Lots of high-tech equipment. Explosives from Fisk's construction site. This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborne.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one. I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
No.
Consolidated Shipping. A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly. I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center. Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them. And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like.
Huh?
Sleep it off. Thank you.
enough.
You literally didn't see that coming. Well, he's not out here. Better check inside. Thing I stopped this when I did. You could blow up half of Manhattan with this stockpile. Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up. What else can I find around here? They have bases all around the city. This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army.
As if one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough. I don't know what I was expecting, but it was definitely not this. Hey, MJ. I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices.
Nice.
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rise.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Silverbird, we're descending to location. There's another one. Safety's off.
Well, this is new.
No, no, no. This one's mine.
All right.
I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things! Down! Down!
Code SM-1.
Whoa, whoa! Before we do this... Who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders.
Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10.
Release him. He works with us.
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International. A private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle.
Go. We'll talk later.
Sorry about that Sable thing. I should have told you earlier, but it all happened so fast.
It's okay. We're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear, and unchecked authority. We've searched that address you gave me, found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin Lee.
I'm working on that.
Heard about the helicopter safe. Ringing.
Hey, MJ.
Hey, so I dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
Huh. The locations line up with a map I found at that shipping business. I'll check them out.
Let me know what you find at each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Feast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this, and what he's got planned next.
Okay. Say hi to May for me. Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind, Norman Osborn.
This is Sable Control. Need a report of the situation north of Houston.
Checkpoint under attack by demons.
Sable,
get another call from Doc.
I wanted to make sure you're still available. I can't pay you yet, but I've pulled enough strings to keep the wolves from the door a bit longer. We can get up and running. I know this new version of the project will attract investment. Massive investment. Stay ready.
Fingers triple crossed, Doc. Thanks for saving our butts, Spidey. You're welcome, scary fascist soldier guys. Another day, and...
all units, pursuit in progress of mass terrorists believed to have a bomb. Please converge on Tenderloin. Over.
Easier ways to get on the 5 o'clock news, fellas. If it isn't my favorite band of merry masked psychopaths. Here's your stuff. There's a bomb in the truck. Gotta disable it. like that movie with the bomb on the bus. What was it called? Fastness, super quick. Nah, that wasn't it. Alicia's leading me on a chase, but that's what's gonna help me find her. By feeding all the past locations into an algorithm, I can narrow down her likely point of origin. I was too late to stop her here, but one or two more locations should give me enough data to pinpoint her hideout. Alicia's close to her goal, and I've still got way too big an area to search. Gotta narrow it down. Every data point helps. Who she robbed, where they live. Another cat. I think Lonesome Pinky lives here. Stealing from a country singer. She's getting... creative, but I'm getting closer. One more ought to do it.
So, we installed energy-saving LED billboards all around this area. This station monitors how they're performing. I'm just hoping it saves enough money that Oscorp keeps this program going.
Typical. Oscorp ignored the specs and jacked up the voltage going into the billboards. I need to use my electric webs to shock the screens into shutting down. And I don't have long to do it. Knew someday they'd weaponize tackiness.
Best vacation ever.
Wait till Mom sees this.
Someone should really bring back sign painting. Maybe someday there'll be a billboard of me that doesn't say Menace on it. Explosions would make these ads more interesting. Threats passed, they can adjust the billboards properly. And they did save a lot of money, which seems to be Oscorp's priority, so I bet this station's in the clear.
We got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
This is Sable Control. What's the situation in Columbia?
Demons are firing on our APC.
I've got my problems with Sable International, but when they're fighting demons, we're on the same side.
You probably feel ganged up on right now. Maybe try not bombing the city.
About Sable International.
They're an international security firm, usually hired by governments to end revolutions, or start them.
The last thing we need is a city full of trigger-happy mercenaries.
Whoa, social media's blowing up. They're setting up checkpoints around the city, doing random stop and frisks. This is crazy.
No, this is Norman Osborn feeling threatened. You're welcome. One more location should give me the data I need to find Black Cat. By my rough estimate, she's got about 49 million in loot. I reach her before she gets to 50 and she might go straight. Oh man, that's the gallery where they keep the Jade Tiger. That's worth a cool million. I've got to run my algorithm and find Felicia, quick. Found her hideout. Gotta get there before she leaves town.
Position in Riverside.
Demons are attacking Outpost Romeo. Send backup.
Freedom Tunnel. Before Feast started, this was a haven for New York's homeless. Mostly abandoned now. Good hiding spot. Bingo. This looks like everything she stole. Financial data on the Magia crime families. Is she trying to blackmail them? Wine from a Magia vineyard. What's this?
Spider, you raced here to redeem me, didn't you? You're adorable. And cute, too. Which is why I made you something more flattering. If you've got it, flaunt it.
This couldn't all have just been a game, could it?
Spider-Man, the Black Cat just robbed the police department's evidence lockup.
What? How? That place is like Fort Knox.
All those cats you found? When they were all together in the evidence room, they linked up, boosted their signal, and deactivated the alarms. No one even saw her sneak in.
She knew I'd find the cats and report them to you. She played me, again. What'd she take?
Just her old costume and gear.
She let me find 50 million worth of loot just so she could get her stuff back. Which means she's got something even bigger planned.
Wow. Gotta give her credit. She played you good.
Are you smiling? You sound like you're smiling.
Gotta go.
I bet you guys get great reception up here. Boy, they really didn't want me going in. Which means I'm going in.
Spider-Man, shoot a web.
Are you really him?
MJ, I'm at the first location on your list, and guess what I found?
Demons?
Give the lady a prize. See if you can figure out what they're up to while I introduce myself. No snoring now.
Weapon
will now be played by more homicidal demons. Unless you're just Natalie dressed paparazzi! Yeah, I didn't think so.
Peter, that location's a clearinghouse for donations to Lee's charities. Clothes, books. They're trucked in from drop boxes all over town.
Sounds like a perfect distribution network for drug running. Which it looks like is their real priority. More demons. How do you guys tell each other apart? I mean, there's only so many mask variations.
MJ, I've got the place locked down.
Great. I'll call in an anonymous tip. I bet if the police check out those drop boxes, they'll find something more interesting than secondhand jeans.
Peter.
So if you're running this place while Mr. Lee's out of town, who's doing your old job?
Me. But I could always use more help. You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at City Hall.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a boy like that once.
I remember it helped to stay busy. It might help him too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No, why?
Just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I know. I want to. I should check out Lee's office. Need help with those veggies?
I learned a long time ago you're more help staying out of the kitchen than in it.
Pete, glad to see you're okay.
Hanging in there. This office is locked. How do I get in there? Quietly.
I don't feel safe in here.
Maybe there's a vent somewhere. Huh. Never seen that room before. Whoa, what the... High voltage lines. What needs this much power? There.
I understand, but the account number is in Mr. Lee's office, which is inaccessible. I will call you back as soon as I can get that information. No, I don't know when that will be. What would Ben do?
That room I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine. Lee's parents. Looks like there's a keyhole in the frame. I thought Lee's parents abandoned him. Why build a shrine to the people who threw you away? This is the ghost story Lee's father read to him. About a demon that could only be mastered through balance. Lee's journal. Bet this fits the lock in the portrait. Lee sounds conflicted. Almost like he didn't want to head down this path. Huh. The shrine in the photo is missing the picture. Some kind of puzzle lock. That seems right. What are you hiding, Lee? Lee sure is obsessed with masks. Is it a Jungian thing? Like, he's giving his powers to the others. How does Lee imbue these with his power? Bioelectric induction? Compressed phase shift? Whoa. This is the folder MJ found at the auction house. This might help us figure out what Lee's planning next.
Can feel my power growing. Feeding off my anger. Father would say I've lost the path of balance, but he could never understand. The only way to fight a monster is to become one.
Creepy. It's a burn room, wired to destroy everything. One more. It's a burn room, wired to destroy evidence. One more. The police had found this, or May. Don't want to think of what could have happened. Now, how do I get out of here?
Hello, Peter.
Mr. Lee. I thought you were out of town.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Martin, you're back.
Didn't get that.
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
And an Osborne rally. I didn't know you were a fan. Well, what matters is you are both safe.
Amen.
But the bombers are still out there. Who knows what they've planned next?
Oh, I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be. Well, I should go.
When will you be back?
When my work is done.
Wait!
Captain Watanabe.
I finally got your evidence. Head to the Feast Center in Chinatown.
What am I going to find?
A nice lady named May Parker. And some really weird stuff hidden in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack planned.
Where? When?
Still working on that, but I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Sounds destructive. What is it?
A substance created by Oscorp. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding on to it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay, we'll check his office. If the evidence stands up, I'll put out an APB.
MJ, hey. Just checking in.
Peter, hey. Can I call you back?
I think you'll want to hear this. Wait, why are you whispering?
Just in the middle of something. How about we catch up over dinner? My place?
Oh, sure. I'll even cook.
Cool. See ya.
Wait. Remember how you told me about Lee's corrupting touch? I think I just saw it in action.
How?
Some perfectly nice homeless people just jumped me. Thing is, they had glowing eyes. And I remembered Yuri telling me something similar about the guard who released Shocker.
So Shocker was working for Lee? It's all connected.
There's more. But I guess we'll talk about it at dinner.
Yeah, see ya.
Dinner? What should I cook? Oh, hi, Doctor. How are you?
Parker! Exciting news. Come by the lab.
Like, now?
This is my divining moment. Can't wait to show you.
Cool. I've got dinner plans. Can I come by later?
Dinner can wait. You need to see this, Peter.
Okay. Be right there. Wonder if this means I have a job again. Guess I can stop by. Just for a minute.
Update for Little Tokyo. Outpost is under siege by demons.
I have to tell you, Triple J, I used to think you were exaggerating the danger to the city, but after the City Hall bombing, I gotta admit, you were right.
A lot of people have been telling me that, congratulating me, but I don't want congratulations. I would have loved to have been. Better yet, for those in a position of power to have listened to me and done something. But they didn't, and I'm not sure they'll listen now. Unless concerned citizens like you and I make ourselves
Nap time. Of appreciation on the Sable guys is all the reward I need. Or is that constipation?
Control, requesting update from Bowery. Control, checkpoint under assault. It's the demon.
Sable and demons. None of them like me. I can't let them kill each other. Time for my special brand of conflict resolution. Ominous. Another day, another dozen crazy dudes in masks sent to prison.
I want after action reports stat. Can't let this happen again.
Sable aren't my biggest fans, but I can't let the demons kill them. A couple more cool outfits and we can start a pro wrestling league. Just backing you up, sport.
So, numerous witnesses saw Spider-Man swinging through Times Square like the glory hound he is, firing webs at electronic billboards and causing them to reboot. Granted, those billboards are an eyesore. In my day, sign painting was an art. But the more pressing question is, what was he up to? I have a theory. He is infecting these billboards with a virus so that they will subliminally hypnotize pedestrians. hypnotize them into what? Into liking Spider-Man! And he's been doing it for years! This is the only plausible explanation for how many fans this menace seems to have!
Howard's pigeon.
Oh, come back, little birdie!
Buddy.
You know who predicted this? Jameson.
Come on. Say something bad.
Spider-Man. All filling up. Rosa just flew home to join her brothers and sisters.
Happy to help. You know these little guys pretty well, huh?
Getting there. Sandra always knew him best, of course.
Sandra?
Oh, my wife.
Well, tell Sandra she's got some fine birds.
Thanks again. And please, keep an eye out.
Yeah, we're all there.
See them all around you?
Get him out, Shadow Demons! You're one of them, but I'll kill you first. Tear off your skin. Show the truth underneath.
I'll call this guy an ambulance. Hope they can help him.
I feel for Mayor Osborne. He almost got killed.
Yeah, Spider-Man, the situation's under control.
This is Sable Control. Need a report on the situation in Spanish Harlem.
Need reinforcements at Outpost Foxtrot. We're taking fire.
Better step in before they rack up a body count.
I know I did your job for you, but no need to pay me. Action is my reward.
All units on alert. We are receiving reports of an active bomb in the area. Incident occurred in Robinson. Over.
Thank you.
Another bomb threat, officer?
You know it. Same procedure. Disable the primary, then go after the secondary device.
Got it.
I said no more city halls, and I meant it. Down. Time for the bomb. Don't think about the block of C4 this is wired to. Great! Disarmed. Bomb's defused. Time to deal with those snipers.
Remember when Spider-Man had a side?